and Virgin were, our inclination and Virgin were planned for 40 and 19. There now is fully there. We are at 30 degrees of the time.
Okay.
Inclination and Virgin.
And they have reduced the hip. We checked the hip along according to the pre-op leg-length discrepancy, zero. So we are 100% equal, and even the combined offset pre-op and in the opposite hip, there is hardly any difference. So it's a perfectly balanced, stabilized hip. Implant is 52, stem is 4, leg angle is 132, head is 4.